Hello friends, I'm Sunil and welcome to Sunil Tech.
Today in this video, you will see how to create animated logo for your YouTube channel or any profile pic. So without further ado, let's get started. As you can see, my channel logo looks very simple here, but it's not that simple. It's animated. Let me show you that. See, it's changing. In your side, also it will change when you get notification or in mobile platform. Let me zoom in so you can see it better. So, if you want this or better, maybe more professional, please watch this video till the end and like, share if it's helpful. One more thing, please support me, just subscribe and if any problem, just comment below. Or daily I am doing tech updates and live Q&A. In that you can ask, we will love to answer it. Now get back to logo, just search it in Google, create GIF. There are so many websites you will see. But I have tested all of them. Perfect is only one, that is gifcreator.me. Open it up and you will see something like this. It's very simple and some options like upload, resize, speed and preview. So just upload the images and create it. Meanwhile it's uploading, let me show you some samples and what kind of images we need. But wait, how you can create images and what kind of? Let me show you that thing also for your ease. In my case, I'm using Photoshop, but in any editor that you are comfortable with, just do that simple things. Even in mobile, you can also do. Like Magic Wand tool is handy for my kind of logo. Few things I want to tell you that we need only PNG files and all should be in transparent so that files and also the quality will be fine and under the limit of 2 MB. Select the small part that you want to animate and create 2 or 3 images. Like I have selected S and move it from left side and saves 3 times with different positions. So it will look like animated when we play. Do small changes and save with numbers. It will help you for smooth animations and manage them. Maximum images you create, much better animation you get. I suggest not go more than 30 images total. Because limit is 2 MB, so we have to do it in limit. If the size of GIF is more than 2 MB, so rescale it into 1:1 ratio, like I have done it in 1000:1000 ratio. But you can take it minimum, I suggest 500:500, don't go below that. And one more important thing, all images should be in same resolution. If any problem, let me know in comment section, I will try to solve it. And one more time, I request, please like share this video if it's helpful to you. Now here comes the main uploading part of GIF logo or animated logo, because what is the benefit if we not use that, right? So just go to your YouTube channel and move the cursor around your current logo. Let me zoom in here so you can see the edit button. Just click that. One pop-up message will show up. Just click the edit button there also. And it will take you to your about section of Google profile page. It will ask you to upload the image, but just upload the GIF we just created and click done. It will update in Google profile immediately, but in YouTube it will take time. So don't panic. In my case it took few hours. So just wait for it and after it's updated, it will look like king of YouTube logo. You will feel like super YouTuber and very much professional. It's very important for all kind of YouTubers. Like gamers always want that. Technical channels want to show that tech skills they have in professional manner. And comedian always want that for fun. And so on for all kind of YouTube channels and profiles. Time for quick summary. Create frames of your logo. Go to gifcreator.me. Upload all the images, set the frames and preview, upload it in YouTube, wait for the update and it's done. One very important part in static page, like PC version, it will only shows first frame. So always choose full logo as first frame. I hope it will work in another social platforms like Facebook, Twitter, Instagram and others. I didn't test it. Just tell me in comment section if the GIF is supported there as well. In the final note, please support me, share it with your friends and family, and also YouTuber friends is more important, and like this video if it's helpful.
And guys, I want to introduce my tech family. Come on guys, in. Meet up there Andrew, he is Android expert. Here comes Maxi, Macintosh and Windows specialist. In the top, gamer, funny and a small gamer. And as always, your tech friend Sunil is here. Do check out my tech family members. If this video helpful, hit the like button, do subscribe and share with your family and friends. If any problem, just comment below. Be tech aware, take care.